Now you see my custom models are all installed. It's really that simple. And in my guide, I'll also have the commands, how you can overwrite that and change models and add them at will. So you can literally install all of these, which is really nice. So GLM 4.6 is definitely their strongest model. I will be using that. Let's give the same can. All right, so GLM 4.6. So we're gonna give it all, let it go. So you see this thing zooms directly in on that ages.md file, which is really nice. So I really like the way that this thing outputs a plan. And if you're working on something more complex, it will really give you really detailed explanations of its understanding. And I love the fact that I can iterate on those plans. So if you'll remember, the to-do list that Codex or that GPT-5 did was literally like 10 or 11 lines. And now we've got a lot of action items, a detailed checklist. So just another example of GLM 4.6 outperforming a lot of other models, and it's fast. It's really good. So now I will demonstrate to you, because this is Cursor, probably my preferred IDE. Well, of course, there are other ones, VS Code, JetBrains, etc., but this is my preferred IDE. I will walk you through how to install this inside of the IDE.